Professor Mace says that we need to address the food system, which is the major driver of biodiversity loss. Image credit, courtesy of Professor Georgina Mace, originally published on Horizon.